anything.
No, it's too damn dark. They could be anywhere.
You sure they're here? Maybe I should just climb a tree and wait this out. Great fucking wolves.
Hey, if you're hiding, come out! Show yourselves! Better to give...
Back up!
ancient Chinese dagger, probably around 100 AD. How long have ships been crashing on this island? Trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Thank you. Lara, are you there?
Keeping us here.
Alex said that you're on your way down.
To the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
It's too quiet.
Thank you.
Something tells me the others found an easier way down.
Grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the pump.
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning, but yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully we won't lose them. Sam!
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
They must be dead for hours. But cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think! Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
Go in at night.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's happening.
There it is.
Intruder!
Was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Lara, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing? Was this actually used as a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set?
I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
They say, what's going on up here?
There's a woman busted out all the prisoners. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. I think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. Dmitry, Nikolai, too.
Holy shit. Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over the salvage top on that ship she came in on. I don't think he knows what's going on.
He finds out his brothers are dead.
Yeah. Glad I ain't on that crew. The big son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind.
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner?
Don't worry about it. He'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death. But you shot him. Details, man.
Damn it, brother.
Oh, God! Need some help!
Ah!
one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable. The Sun Queen grows old. Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Try now.